Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos. But above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.
Yes, we have the Lord Mayor on Saloon Talk today, and not any other Lord Mayor, not the Lord Mayor of your home, the Lord Mayor of the city of Kampala, Erias Lukwago himself on Saloon Talk. Real recognizes real, no pun intended there. So we're discussing the Kameeza Money. Lord Mayor says shared responsibilities. He has a very liberal scope of thought. He's like, I mean, women have been emancipated. They're like, you know what? I'm a woman. I'm working. So if you're working, where's the money? And when you bring it, please don't bring it with bukwakulis of, hey, I helped you the other day.
You're not man enough.
Amen. You've been through things in life. When a woman tells you you're not man enough, how do you respond?
It irritates. I mean,
how do you respond? And Lord Mayor, tell me, because I know you've dated even before marriage, before you settled down with this wonderful woman of yours.
Why do you want me to go into
that? Me whether you dated Anita, Farida, Joanne. No, I just want to know, because this is some, you know, that's something women we do when we're angry. We say things we don't mean and things that are going to hurt men. So I'm sure there must have been it. Oh, it was campus or after campus, Chiku told you you're not man enough. How do you respond to that?
Well, let me reserve that.
Smile like the way he's doing, maybe, and just walks away.
What actually, from what you see here, Mevis, how do you perceive the mayor? Do you think, what kind of man do you think he is? Because you see, he's reserving a few things, which I understand, given your position, but as a man, scrap off the Lord Mayor title, the politician title, the lawyer title, and just look at him as Erias Lukwago.
Not even Sarong.
Not even, I'd say, scrap of Sarong.
Everything.
What do you see?
I see him as a tough guy.
Yeah, it seems like, does he seem loving? He is
loving, but his loving comes with a, you know, don't do this, do this, don't do this.
Lugezi-gezi.
No,
now, I think the Lugezi-gezi, you know, was picked from the position.
Talk. There is this I don't talk, I always follow in the social media.
Yes.
Yeah, those who try to create fictions and imagine,
yes,
how you behave in your home.
No,
the aggressive man who is aggressive, who is assertive.
No.
When it comes to managing my home.
No. No, we are talking about now me looking at you.
Right now,
leave alone your political issues.
I thought you are being fed on that. I don't talk in...
No. I'm talking about me, because I've been asked the question, how am I looking at you right now? I'm saying, you're a very loving man, because I've just seen that.
He seems loving, really?
He is. By the time he tries to do the cooking and the chores for himself and the wife is away, I'm really...
It's called survival. Now we are Anno Tomuana. It's called survival. When you go to the kitchen and cook yourself a meal,
but
you're
my
surviving.
My brother over there said I'm not being honest.
That is his way of thinking.
Alexander.
Yes. Mayor. Emin Mwajukole Waka. Ngabamu Sibide Wotava.
And when
you're now there, you
and
just
when hunger
can't.
Is biting, I have no choice.
You have no choice.
There are those men who can be a bully. They can bully women. I just put the money there, and
so for you, he goes
away. Then in the evening, he can put like a 10 or 5k or 10k.
What is 5k supposed to do now?
I'm just
giving an example.
That he has put there 5k, then he comes back in the evening.
Yes.
He wants a delicious meal on table. He wants everything.
Yes, he wants a Kwanjula buffet. Yet he left 5K and he wants balance.
So the best practice would be leaving a wide latitude to your spouse to have access.
You know,
to have access to your pockets, to have access
to your ATM.
But, No, ATM, no. But at least it, the pocket money you have, okay, they can have access. You just put a ceiling there. That this, you have a threshold, say you can go as much as, you don't exceed, say, 20,000 or 30, depending on your station in life.
If I swear, if Ugandan men, Ugandan, actually, if I had a boyfriend who was like that, at you're supposed to, you have access to the petty cash that is available, and the relationship
within
would have exponential
range,
growth.
Of course, within a particular, even ATM, there is a maximum.
Of course, you can.
So if,
but as soon as the salary is wired, I am there. Tuliba gezi.
So as long as you put a ceiling there and say please, and don't be extravagant.
But you put the money there, you leave your wallet there freely.
This Kameeza thing is so demeaning. It's denigrating women. Yeah, it's like. Yeah, sure. Like, you can even fail to have a sleep at night that this man is walking away. Every time you are turning in the bed to see if he has moved out to look at the Kameeza. No. Your mind is always fixated on Kameeza. And eventually.
Yeah, I know. Especially some of you women who have men who live at 5 a.m. in the morning. You put an alarm for 4 a.m.
Then the man has vanished from the home. You just wake up and say the man has vanished. You may not have even credit on your phone to call. Even if you are to call, you are putting in more money to chase him. You see, that's how disturbing it is.
Yes, you're right.
So that Kameeza money should be treated as something archaic.
No, but if a woman is not working, it's different. If she's a housewife,
You can do it in a different way.
How about men
you
who
can
choose...
go out shopping? I like shopping so much.
What kind of shopping are we talking about?
I go to the market and yes.
Oh, the market shopping. The market. You know, when you said you love shopping, I thought we go to Milan to the malls and shop clothes.
No, buying foodstuffs, I mean.
Yes. Okay, foodstuffs.
But
yeah.
One thing
you go to the market yourself
because of again these stereotypes and this culture, this practice. Even when you buy everything and put it,
you still need to leave Kameeza money.
Then the woman will ask for Kameeza money.
Where is Fred? Fred, come.
Actually, it is the same story.
Actually, one more Fred. I need you to school the Lord Mayor. Because you see, him being the Lord Mayor and him being a politician and a lawyer doesn't mean he understands it and everything. So learning is endless. I need you to school him. You told me that you do the shopping at home and you still leave Kameeza money. Why do you do it? Why do you think advise him?
Well, this is it's a culture now at home. Yes, if you go buy everything, because you won't finish everything out there. So that is you have to leave something that is what we can call exceptional.
Miscellaneous.
Yes, miscellaneous. You leave something.
That miscellaneous includes some small savings made by women from that Kameeza.
Let us save. Because she needs that small money before you give in more.
Even when you do shopping, so Maya, do you copy?
But I've told you the practice in my home. You pushed me and I revealed what happens in my home.
Which is good. So many men should pick a leaf. Pick a leaf, please. That's what happens at J&J Saloon and Spa. We treat our clients in a very special way.
This tender love care.
Yeah. J&J, that's what happens.
Thank you.
Okay, when we come back, I'm going to ask a very, very tough question. And the Lord Mayor has to give me an answer because he needs to help us who are not married and are getting into it and those who have just gotten married. How does he keep his marriage, his relationship burning? Achikolatia. Stegera. We're going to tackle that when we come back. Remember to come to J&J Saloon and Spa. Ntinda Complex opposite St. Luke's Church. In fact, you might come here, do your hair. I've always said this. You meet a guy here, he proposes immediately, you cross over and get over with it. We have another branch, Akamwesi Complex, shop number 2, and the prices are good. Students, don't be scared. It is very affordable. We'll be back.
Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos, but above all, no bad hair days.
Use radiant hair products for a beautiful, natural you.